Alert! Borders inbound!
How's it going, Malta?
Stand by. They're lashed. Check your targets, watch the crossfire. They're in standard formation. Little bastards up front, big ones in back. Good luck, Cairo.
And smoke you.
Hey, check it out. The Malta's already driven off its borders.
Malta, what is your status? Over.
I don't believe it! They're retreating! We won!
This is bad. Real bad. Hey, they're leaving the Athens.
Cortana, assessment.
That explosion came from inside the Athens. Same as the Malta. The Covenant must have brought something with them. A bomb.
Then they sure as hell brought one here. Chief, find it.
All non-combat personnel to pressure zone.
Come on now! Is that a weapon or a... Look out!
Chief, this way!
Orders have breached the fire control...
First echelon, you're with me. Blanket those cruisers. Take them out one
yes,
by
I'll
one. Second echelon, keep those carriers busy.
Chief, get to the bomb. Double time. Cortana, prioritize targets and fire at will.
I'm going loud.
Can you defuse it?
Yes, but I'll need the Chief's help to make contact with the detonator.
Chief, get to the bomb, double time. Cortana, prioritize targets and fire at will.
I'm going loud.
Alert. Border. Report drive out. Alert. Border. Fourth drive out. Fire team to habitat coming.
The carriers are breaking through.
Alert. Border. Fourth drive out.
Against the second.
Everyone, form up! Follow my lead!
The first carrier completely ignored us, sir. Blew through the Malta's debris field and headed straight for Earth. Just so you know, there are quite a few elites guarding the bomb. You may need to get creative. Inside your...
If you can hear me, Chief.
Shake it off, Marines! Clear the crash site! Go, go, go!
Sergeant, I need you on that bird. My Pelicans are going to start airlifting armor and reinforcements into the city. They'll need an escort that isn't afraid of a little hostile ground fire.
Stay out of sight!
The highest concentration of Covenant troops is directly below the carrier. I don't think they want you to get on board. That bridge is the most direct route to the city center.
Chief, the carrier just launched a wave of pods. They're inbound on your position.
This tunnel links up to the bridge. It's full of rats, if you know what I mean. But it beats swimming. I've been analyzing the Covenant tactical chatter. They're surprised, confused. I don't think they expected us to be here. Not you and me. All of us. Humanity on Earth. Odd, I know, but it does help explain why they came here with such a small group.
Keep up the pace!
Contact!
The Covenant must be trying to regroup. Don't let them.
No!
right. I'll take that seat.
Come on, let's go! Look out! Look sharp!
That's quite a welcome party. Number of Marines trapped in that building, Chief. Concentrate on the Wraiths. They're the biggest threat. There are a number of Marines trapped in that building, Chief. There are a number of Marines trapped in that building, Chief. There are a number of Marines trapped. There are a number of Marines trapped in that building, Chief. Concentrate on the Wraiths. They're the biggest threat.
Thank you. Sir, Corporal Perez, A Company. CP's this way. The lieutenant got hit as soon as we dropped in.
Who's in charge now, Corporal?
Sergeant Banks, ma'am. He's up top. Come on, I'll show you.
When I asked for reinforcements, I didn't think they'd send a spark.
We got trouble. neutralized before it starts.
Don't go there! No, see him!
It's gone!
My brothers, I will defend yours.
I cut it down.
Deal with him, my brothers. I will defend the Oracle.
The heretics are mobilizing their air forces, Officer. Get after their leader, but watch your back. I'm sending one of our phantoms to support you. We tracked the heretic leader to this part of the station. Clear that landing zone and get inside.
Thank you.
The landing zone. The Arbiter will continue upward, cut this station loose, and scare the heretic from his hold.
Thank you.
What was the result? All that time and effort, and the best the full moment could do was put these foul creatures on ice.
Possible offensive and defensive measures against the world. Indeed, I designed and oversaw the construction of this facility's various outbreak management systems.
And now where are these gods the prophets would have us worship? Transcended? Ha 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 ha! Hardly! Come, Arbiter! Let me show you where they work!
Those turrets! Target in sight. Take him down.
still no word. Good. Still no word about In Amber Clad on the Covenant battle net. It's odd. The Covenant know we made landfall, but they don't seem to consider us a very serious threat. Boy, are they in for a big surprise. Watch yourself! Honor guards! Still no word about In Amber Clad on the Covenant battle net. It's odd. The Covenant know we made landfall, but they don't seem to consider us a very serious threat. Watch yourself! Honor guard!
Killed another one!
Good. Still no word about In Amber Clad on the Covenant battle net. Watch yourself! Honor guard! Watch yourself! Honor guard! Big surprise. These new structures around the old to protect them, honor them. Pure speculation, mind you. I'd need to make a thorough survey to be sure. The Forerunners built these new structures around the old to protect them. Built these new structures around the old to protect them, honor them. Pure speculation, mind you. I need to make a third. Built these new structures around the old to protect them. think the Forerunners built these new... built these new structures around the old, to protect them, honor them. Pure speculation, mind you. I'd need to make a thorough search. Forerunners built these new structures around the old, to protect them, honor them. Pure speculation, mind you. I'd need to make a thorough survey to be sure. Forerunners built these new structures around the old, to protect them, honor them. Pure speculation. You know, I think the Forerunners built these new structures around the old, to protect them, honor them. Pure speculation, mind you. I need... Pure speculation, mind you. Pure speculation, mind you. I need to make... Pure speculation, mind you. I need to make a thorough survey to be sure.
Cortana, the Covenant's getting nosy. I don't want to give away my position, so I'm rerouting a few stragglers back to you. I apologize. These Pelicans are all the support you're gonna get.
Understood, ma'am.
If you hit the activation switch, it should drive itself. A gondola is launching from the far towers. Big surprise, it's full of Covenant reinforcements. There's a submerged section that connects these towers to the outlying structures. Looks like we're going down. Unless you'd prefer to swim. A secure transmission from Regret's carrier to something called High Charity. It seems to be a formal apology to the prophets of truth and mercy. Apparently, Regret jumped the gun when he attacked Earth. He's asking the other prophets to forgive his premature arrival, arguing that no human presence was foretold. That explains why there were so few ships in his fleet. But it's odd a prophet would have such bad intel about his enemy's homeworld. Regret's carrier just received a response from High Charity. A very well-encrypted message from the Prophet of Truth. Listen to this. Your haste has jeopardized the fulfillment of our covenant, threatened our grand design. That you shall be spared a public display of our contempt is thanks only to Mercy and his wise counsel. Truth, mercy, regret. Three prophet hierarchs. Killing regret should shake up the Covenant leadership, but frankly, it sounds like you might be doing Truth a favor.
How's it going, you two? So far, so good. We're approaching the main temple now. Roger that. I'm as close to the library as I can get. There's some sort of barrier. We're trying to find a way around it. I'll keep you posted. Roger that. I'm as close to the library as I can get. There's some sort of barrier. We're trying to find a way around it. I'll keep you posted.
Ugh!
The Covenant fleet has launched multiple waves of phantoms. Too many for me to track. We don't have much time. There's the target. Take him out. There are honor guards all over this place. Watch your back. Phantoms are turning around. The fleet is preparing to fire on our position. We need to get out of here.
Ah!
suppressive fire!
Well met. I'll assume that was an accident.
Take your best shot.
Arbiter, what are you doing here? We must hold this camp until reinforcements arrive.
Miserable turn.
down!
Forward, warriors, and fear not pain or death. Go, officer. I'll follow when our reinforcements arrive. Keep moving. I'm on my way.
faster you can kill those brutes, the better. They don't have shield generators, but take them out before... it's berserking!
The demon has infiltrated the council chamber? Protect the hierarchs! Seal the exits!
Oh, I don't think so.
Watch out for the captain. It's got a brute shot.
Put me down on one of the pedestals near the door. That prophet, Truth, he has the index. You've got to take it from him. Let me get these doors. Go. It'll be easier to track Truth if I see him in the network. Right this way.
Here we go.
Right this way. 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 Stay sharp. Right this way. Right this way. Right this way. Patrols, stay sharp.
Wait a minute.
minute. I'm reading Marine ISS transponders. The signals are originating somewhere below your position.
There's another lift in the next room. Here, Chief. Jump in. Here, Chief. Jump in. Jump in. Here, Chief, jump in. Jump in. Here, Chief, jump in. Here, Chief, jump in.
I'll track you.
Here, Chief, jump in.
Find a stronger position. Now.
Oh.
There are two groups of Marines in this... Here, Chief. Jump in. Here, Chief, jump in.
We will hunt you down. Come on,
Here, Chief. Jump in. Here, Chief. Jump in. Jump in. Here, Chief, jump in. Jump in. Here, Chief, jump in. Jump in. Here, Chief, jump in. Here, Chief, jump in. Here, Chief, jump in.
You aren't going to get away. Why run?
Here, Chief, jump in. Here, Chief, jump in.
Oh!
jump in. Here, Chief, jump in. Here, Chief, jump in. Here, Chief, jump in. Here, Chief, jump in.
Get back on your plane, me.
Here, Chief, jump in. Here, Chief, jump in. Here, Chief, jump in. Chief, jump in.
Come on out.
Here, Chief, jump in. Here, Chief, jump in. Here, Chief, jump in.
There are two groups of Marines in this detention block.
Here, Chief, jump in. 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 Jump in.
There are two groups of Marines in this detention block.
Here, Chief, jump in.
There are two groups of Marines in this detention block. I'll zero their locations. You neutralize the guards. Quiet.
Fear not, my brothers, the sacred icon is secure.
The Marines are just inside. Careful
of the guards. It was Tartarus and his troops who took the icon from the fire. For that they have our heads.
Excellent. Truth is broadcasting on the move. It'll make it much easier to track.
The elites have failed to protect the Marines, and in so doing, put all our lives at risk. No warrior forget his oath. Thou and theirs will keep us safe whilst we find the path.
I've got a fix on Truth just outside this tower, Chief. There's an exit nearby. Hurry.
With my blessing, the brutes now lead our fleet. Blessing the brutes now lead our peace. They ask for your patience, and you shall.
You wouldn't believe the number of kill systems the Covenant are throwing down around me. Not to worry, it's pretty sloppy stuff. I guess they never expected a hostile intelligence to penetrate their network from the inside.
Oh, no.
At this moment, the councilors gather on Halo to see the icon safely placed.
Rise, Pack Brothers! Cast down the elite!
There are those who said this day would never happen. What are they to say now?
What's the counter here?
At this moment, the councilors gather on Halo. See the icons in this.
Rise, Pack Brothers! Cast down the enemy!
There are those who said to come. What are they to say now? At this moment, the councilors gather on Halo to see the icons safely placed.
Rise, Pack Brothers! Cast down the enemy!
There are those who said this way. At this moment, the councilors gather on Halo to see the icon safely placed.
Rise, Pack Brothers! Cast down the enemy!
There are those who said this way. What are they to say now?
What's the
count
of fear?
I have listened to the oracle, and it confirmed our deeds. A great journey begins.
The elites are falling back to the Mausoleum! Fools! Their arbiter can do nothing for them now!
Who would doubt the prophets? What have we for to do?
Liam. Look on the bright side. For now, they seem much more interested in killing each other.
You might consider sitting this one out. 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 You might consider sitting this one out.
Thank you.
brutes have betrayed us.
Dropships are touching down all over the city. That creature beneath the library, that grave mine, used us. We were just a diversion. An amber clad was always its intended vector. There's a conduit connecting this tower to the ship. Head back inside. I'll lead you to it. I'll disable this lift once you reach the top. That'll slow them down. I hope.
Shh.
Shall we let the Flood consume our holy city? Turn my charity from another very time. No enemy has ever withstood our might. The Flood too shall fail.
I'll do what I can to slow the launch sequence. There's something inside this ship, a presence, fighting back. For a Covenant construct, it's unusually formidable.
Shall we let the Flood consume our holy city? Turn my charity to another religious heart. No enemy has ever withstood our might. The Flood too shall fail.
I'll do what I can to slow the launch sequence. But there's something inside the ship, a presence, fighting back. For a Covenant construct, it's unusually formidable.
Shall we let the Flood consume our holy city? Turn my charity from another religious heart. No enemy has ever withstood our might. The Flood too shall fail.
I'll do what I can to slow the launch sequence. There's something inside the ship, presence, fighting back. For a Covenant construct, it's unusually formidable.
Shall we let the Flood consume our holy city? Turn my charity from another religion. No enemy has ever withstood our might. The Flood too shall fail.
I'll do what I can to slow the launch sequence. There's something inside this ship, a presence that's fighting back. For a Covenant construct, it's unusually formidable.
Shall we let the Flood consume our holy city? Turn my charity from another religious heart. No enemy has ever withstood our might. The Flood too shall fail.
I'll do what I can to slow the launch sequence. There's something inside the ship, a presence, fighting back. For a Covenant construct, it's unusually formidable.
Shall we let the Flood consume our holy city? Turn my charity to another religious heart. No enemy has ever withstood us. Flood too shall fail.
I'll do what I can to slow the launch sequence. But there's something inside this ship, a presence, fighting back. For a Covenant construct, it's unusually formidable.
Oh. The parasite did not defeat the Fallen, and it shall not defeat us.
Arrogant creature! Your death will be instantaneous, while we shall suffer the progress of infinitude.
The security systems in this part of the tower are particularly robust.
Whosoever is gripped by fear, take heed. I am noble mercy.
We do this together now.
The security systems in this part of the tower are particularly robust.
Whosoever is gripped by fear, take heed. I am.
The security systems in this part of the tower are particularly robust.
Whosoever is gripped by fear, take heed. I am prophet. Noble mercy is here, at my side. With wise counsel ever in my ear.
We exist together now. Two corpses.
Prophet Hierarch's private quarters, their inner sanctum.
This crisis will not be the end of us. It is but one last hurdle before the journey and salvation.
Longer. The next lift will take you up to the conduit. Hurry! I knew the Covenant was good at repurposing Forerunner technology, but this is amazing. They've been using the Forerunner ship's engines as an energy source for the city. The ship isn't so much launching as it is disengaging, uncoupling itself from high terror. I'm running out of options, Chief. I can't stall the launch sequence much longer. The next lift will take you up to the conduit. Hurry! Covenant was good at repurposing Forerunner technology, but this is amazing. They've been using the Forerunner ship's engines as an energy source for the city. The ship isn't so much launching as it is disengaging, uncoupling itself from High Charity's power grid. Stopping truth.
Hey, Mohawk, how's that feel?